You screw the rails right into the framing. By themselves, they may not look the best for a master closet, but the caps do cover them up nicely. From there, the cabinets just get built piece by piece, starting with the end panels. This here is a crucial piece of hardware to the operation. It's called an adjustable hanging clip, and it just goes right on top of the panel. Pretty easy to attach, just use a couple of Euro screws. Then you just hook it over the top rail and it locks into place.